let's focus on the case at hand. The murders with the red seeds. Officially, the Bureau has not made a statement about these seeds. Some even claim that they are irrelevant to the killings. But after the red seeds were found in a Boston homicide, I've been unable to get them out of my head. I've even gone through all of the files looking for similar cases, and we found 7 other homicides related to the seeds. The victims were all young girls, and they were killed in 8 different states. They arrested all 7 murderers, but there was no connection between them. However, we must not overlook there was one thing linking the cases together, and that's the red seeds.
I have a hunch this case here in Greenvale is going to lead us to the truth about those seeds. Don't you think so, Zach?
Well, let's just do what we can do. Do our best. By doing our best, I'm sure we'll get to where we need to go.
Nick's still in the bar.
Just as we planned, then. I wonder what happens next.
Agent York, you're really enjoying this, aren't you? I have to admit, I envy that.
Agent York, Nick is leaving the bar.
What about Diane? Emily, check that with George.
George, can you hear me? Nick's leaving the bar. What's happening with Diane?
No movement. Tell me what to do here.
Stay put, George. I'm thinking Nick will head to the gallery. Let's meet up there.
Check. Copy that.
Agent York, it's Nick.
Okay. Time to play with the big boys, then.
halos by now if I was driving.
I think someone's putting a curse on all the cars I drive recently.
Agent York, Nick's getting away!
Don't want the time to get serious. Hold on, you two, this might get bumpy. Is Nick here? George?
No, he hasn't showed up here.
What about Diane? Any movement?
No action here at all. Did something happen?
Yes, a little. But, George, something's different about you. Are you okay?
Actually, I had a little drink while I was waiting. This is my first murder case, after all. I'm on edge, and I needed one. It was only a little, though. I'm still in control.
Zach, Nick and Diane are probably both inside.
George, you're sure you didn't see Nick?
Positive. I haven't taken my eyes from the entrance all night.
Not that I don't trust you, George, but I'm positive Nick is here. Is there another entrance?
Not that I know of.
Well, I'll go look for one. Help me out if you can, would you? Emily, I want you guys to...
Wait out here, I know. I'm not going to fight you about this anymore. But promise me this. If there's trouble, then you'll call us in, okay? You might not think so, but we're a team.
A team?
That's what I think, at least, and I'm interested in you and Zach. I don't want anything to happen to you before I hear more about you two.
Zach, did you hear that? She wants to know more about you. Isn't that a nice surprise? Amazing.
This is the entrance hall.
You? What are you doing here?
So it was you. Much more astonishing than I imagined. I'm impressed.
No! Don't! I'm not into this stuff!
Too much noise. We're still missing a vital piece of the puzzle.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Great.
Thank you. Thank you.